wasn't ever very patriotic. Seeing that flag flying up there really puts a lump in my throat. I'm telling you, Chris, we're one step away. I can feel it. When this is all over, we're gonna do some serious partying! Fall in!
Right, let's go!
This way!
Yeah, lock and load.
Move out!
Count on me, I'm in.
Regroup!
Get moving!
Sure thing.
Defend this area.
Everybody,
consider it done.
Do it!
Right behind ya.
Fall back!
You heard me!
Yes, sir!
Defend, squad! Defend here! Come on!
Stand your ground!
Go! Let's go! I'll wait
here.
Abort!
Move! Move! Move!
Roger!
Defend!
Team!
I'll be right here!
We'll send them home with these.
Back here!
Go, go, go!
Take them down!
All of you!
Fall back!
Move! Move! Move!
Let's move!
Take it. Take it easy. This'll fix you up.
Stand your ground,
all of you!
Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me.
in that area.
Everybody! Eliminate target! Get moving! Get back here!
Let's go, let's go!
Abort!
Team!
Defend this area! Go, go, go! Regroup! Come on! Regroup! Squad!
Moving out!
Regroup! Let's go! Let's go!
I will defend.
Regroup, come on.
Lead on.
Move! Move! Move!
Yes, sir.
Watch for Soviets.
Destroy that obstacle! You heard me! Get back here!
Everybody!
I'm behind you.
Relax. Just breathe.
Yeah, that's much better!
Pull out! Get moving!
Roger, let's roll.
Take it to the heart!
Hit them!
Team,
shoot him!
Defend! Go, go, go!
Let's go! This should help. You're gonna be fine.
Thank you so much.
Come on, follow me.
Иди сюда,
squad!
Yeah. New Yorkers, fellow Americans, I am Chris Stone, the so-called Freedom Phantom. I stand before you today a free man, and I vow to die a free man. Like you, my world was shattered 8 long months ago. I watched as my family and friends were tortured, captured, and killed. I have nothing left of my former life, except the hope for a better future. A better future for our children. The American dream. I, for one, still believe in that dream. We've read this in our school books as children. Now is the time for us to embrace those ideals and stand up against the weight of tyranny. We have a duty to ourselves to throw off our oppressors. When I look around this city, I do not see smoldering ruins. No, instead, I see a sleeping army. Ready to awaken. The world is watching us now. How we respond will prove our claim. I stand before you and the world today to reaffirm the pledge our forefathers made to each other and for each of us. To protect our lives, our fortunes, and our self-worth. So I ask you now to take up arms against the evil invaders and yell in their faces that they will never take our freedom.